Going to text the to test the audio real quickly. Okay, everything should be all right. Mm. kind of weird how nobody's in stream. I mean, I see one person, but that's probably me being in YouTube studio. If it's not, then yeah, somebody's just watching without chatting. Gonna drink some water. Hi YS4, how are you? Hi Nintendo Let's Play, how's it going? Lessons are starting for you soon, so it can't be here long. Well, it's a jump I found myself. It's found this yesterday, and someone on Twitter proved it, and they said it was like 8.5 out of 10, but I can't get it. It's pretty hard. I think they underestimated this jump. I mean, I've gotten close multiple times. Probably not elite, but yeah, it's definitely something like 8.5. Oof.
Gotta go now. Okay.
Thanks.
Goodbye and good luck on the lessons.
That was going to be it.
Ah.
Bleh, bleh, bleh. The reason that there's almost nobody here is probably because or they have school or it's night for them. It's not the first time this happened when I stream at this hour. Just can't get it. Yo, Bunkser, how's it going? Bro, that was so close. Got a bunch of ranges on. What is PMK? What is that? What was the difficulty? Poison monkey, oh.
Wow.
That's like, I've heard the... Like, it was... A couple of months ago it was a really hard jump, and some of them even... some of the people in the community even said it was the hardest, but now they're doubting if it's even insane, if it's even a god. Good luck if you're gonna try poison monkey some more.
Is the audio okay, or
Bunksora, I have a question. Why do so many people on Twitter hate you? Like, is it just because of because you like posted some non-elitists, which were elitists before, or are elitists in your opinion, and like you have an own sheet or something? Is that the only reason why people hate on you?
Because of your elite opinions, the fact that you're loyal to the bonus trick jumping server. I mean, yeah,
the bonus trick jumping server. It's kind of cool, but I think like. It's kind of stupid if everyone would have a sheet. I mean, what would be the point of trick jumping? So, yeah, they could have done it better, I think. The bonus trick jumping server. It's a cool concept, but... Yeah.
Wait, the bonus trick jumping server in itself has a Google Sheet, and we follow the Google Sheet.
What? I mean, like the 8.5 from the main trick jumping server. You posted. Was that also in the bonus trick jumping server in that sheet, or did you add it yourself? Like the one in Lake. It was in the sheet. Okay. Well, I think Max is the owner, right, of the server. So, did he make the? I mean, I'm a good friend with Max, so I could ask him why he put like an 8.5 out of the main server in the bonus server as an elite. I mean. I don't know why they would just do that. It's pretty random, 8.5, I think. You're the co-owner? Ah, okay. Isn't Leo also co-owner? I've seen him a lot in the server, I think. I mean, like, what am I fucking doing wrong? The hell? I've been trying this 8.5 for like a half hour, and yesterday an hour, and I.
The reason some of the jumps got moved up must be because of the quality of that specific jump, and do you mean like it's bad quality, or and because of that it's harder? Do you mean like that? Look, yeah, the setup, the yeah. Some of those factors are yeah. You mean quality as in cancer? Ah, yeah, 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 okay.
Yeah. But I mean, the 8.5 in Lake didn't really seem cancer, to be honest, but okay. It seemed like a pretty normal, random main roll, yeah. I don't know why they changed it to Elite. Mm-hmm.
For example, instead of moving fossil fly to database, move it to
God. Is that the like the one in Cascade where you have to go from a stump to insanity, where you gotta get to the flying island from that stump? It's, yeah, a lot of people say it's really annoying, insanity.
It's cancelled because of the vault.
What is wrong with the vault? I mean... Is the, like the vault vector hard to get, or the setup, or like, what's wrong with the vault? Arena
Alloway, is that the one in Lake?
God damn it. Why did I find this jump? Jesus.
The setup.
And what's wrong with the setup? Don't wanna make you, okay. Give me a second, I'm just posting on Twitter that I'm streaming. Voila. This does not look... apply to video game review, to be clear. You can do an up-down vault, which the most people... You can't do an up-down vault. That's really weird. Wow. What's bad about an up-down vault? Also, hi, Zelda Mario. How's it going?
Capture earlier, okay.
hear me? Okay. Do you have school right now, Zelda? Or are you at home? Zelda, this doesn't really feel like 8.5. It feels more like 9.5 or 10 out of 10, I think. Because I've been grinding this for an hour yesterday, and I've been doing it for about 40 minutes, I think, now. I just can't get it. No, you're not at school? Okay. Wednesday, I have only school in the morning. Yeah. That's also why I'm streaming. I also only have school in the morning. It's the same rule for Belgium. Excuse me. What am I doing wrong? Wow. You have 29 out of 32 low elite triples. Oh, nice. What are the last ones? The last three? Good luck. If I don't get this in the 5 minutes, I'm going to rage quit. Oh wait, stream is lagging. What the fuck? Imagine not liking water. Zelda, are you still here? Hey Jerk, water is so good, yes. Water is best thing, best drink. Yes, yes. Luca voice reveal. I revealed my voice, I think, like 2 months ago, but yeah. And it's also not the first streaming voice. But hi, Omario. It's been a long time since I've talked to you. How are you guys doing? So close. You're good, I'm also good. My exams start in a week and a half, I think. Probably for a couple of you guys in chat, school have already ended. We'll have like 3 weeks. Okay, I think I'm back, but OBS crashed for a second. I don't know what the hell happened. But I'm back. I'm gonna just give up. Do you guys have any elites? Suggestions? What the hell? Why can I talk? So close. I'm gonna drink some more water. Is there any easy elite vaults? Because I have, because of the elite changes, 0 elite vaults. All my 11 elites are triples, so I think I need my first elite vault sometime soon. And stream is lagging again. Maybe I can try Canyon Crossing. Is that, I think, isn't that a vault in Seaside? I'm probably going to need a down vault for the... Yes, okay. I think I know about which one you're talking, so I'm just gonna go to Seaside. can try it for a little bit. Here's yours. Okay, I'll use the clip to see what I'm doing wrong. Somewhere over here. And stream's lagging again. Yay. Okay, so it's from these blocks. Okay, I just watched your clip, Zelda. So I need to jump to over to the first green platform, I think. Yeah. Do you think it's your Wi-Fi or PC? I think it's my Wi-Fi, because I need Wi-Fi for two devices right now to see my chat and to see the game. So I'm probably, plus my room doesn't have that much Wi-Fi. It's probably the Wi-Fi. Not sure though. Joy-Con drift. Goodbye. Rip Goomba 2021. 2022, what the hell? Freaking Joy-Con drift. Rip Goomba. Just gonna do this. Sometimes my Joy-Cons just randomly equip when I'm using my Pro-Con, and that's because of my Joy-Con drifts. It's so annoying when I want to just do an up-down build. I can't talk today. What is wrong with me? Hi, Sonic Gamer. MCCT is so bad today. Yo, Korn. How's it going? Haven't even gotten a single monk yet. I'm sad because you got 80,000 ranges on Amiibo and never did it. Well, why don't you try it again then? Okay, first close attempt. You can hear me, thanks. Okay. Should I do MCCT first or MCCT second? MCCT second is easier. Okay, I'm gonna do that then. Yes, this is Canyon Crossing.
Sometimes my MCCT is really good, and sometimes my MCCT is really bad. It's a joke. Yeah, that canyon crossing. Well, I don't understand. Is it something from Leo's stream? What's with relax? What do you mean? I don't do relax. I kinda hate relax. I mean, not hate, but yeah. I will never use it, probably. Come on. Can't drift again. Usually it's canyon. Oh, the canyon joke. Okay, I have heard this before. Just gonna reset. Can it be that you don't like relax because you can't do it? I don't know. I mean, no, because I hate relax because it kind of killed the community somehow, I think. No, I'm not doing inverted colors. Although, yeah. I'll do inverted colors for a bit. With Joy-Con Drift, of course. Where even is that? I'm just gonna unequip the Joy-Cons. And then Luca, if I get Canyon Crossing today. Okay. And what's the next elite you're gonna go for, Bugser? Max used my outfit once on Top Step and he said he got like 90 bonks or something. And back then, Max was like, yeah, he was not. Yeah, he was less good than today. Hi, Kevin Paul. System scroll down. Mm.
There it is. Inverted colors. Whoa, this is weird. Imagine getting an elite in inverted colors. Now it looks 3D. Well, it is 3D. It's called a 3D Mario game. It hurts your eyes. Nice. I mean, not nice, but yeah. This is kind of cool. I will get Canyon Crossing today. I hope. Come on. Why are my Joy-Cons so annoying? Imagine not getting an elite in inverted colors. Imagine! That was not even a freaking bomb. What did I do so wrong on that attempt? I mean, if you clip a Nintendo Switch clip, it doesn't record the inverted colors, I think. I think it just gives the... When you like post it on Twitter as an example and you did it with inverted colors, it won't show you the inverted colors in the clip. So that's kind of sad. Come on! Possible to clip through the platform. Yo man, your voice is nice. Thanks. New tunes. Hi Jeff, I'm good. How about you? You saw an inverted color backpipe by Johnny. That's probably he recorded it with his capture card. I mean, I could do that too. Come on. For some reason it doesn't let me switch. Why is this? By Bunkster. You're doing fine? Okay.
Nice. Cityland is white. What do you mean? My Joy-Cons are equipping. What is this? I think my Joy-Cons battery is dead. I guess I'll have to do a different job. Sorry. I'm trying to get a trick jump. My voice is pretty solid, thank you. Some people say it's like hard to understand, but I think that's because of my because my accent. So I'll have to do an elite triple because my Joy-Cons battery is dead. So I can do a down vault. Any elite suggestions? But it has to be a triple. How does the inverted color appear? Just go to settings and then scroll down all the way. The system, and then scroll down to I don't know how to translate that, but yeah, this, and then choose inverted colors. So the second option. Today you are in the same land as Luca. Whoa. Please give some elite suggestions. Maybe Korn, do you know some? I'd like to do a low elite today. Because I don't want to grind a mid or something. Maybe I should try this 8.5. This master jump here. You'll take a look, okay. Street Strider. Is that a metro? For a flower, yeah, okay. I'll just try to get this real quickly. Street Strider is hard emo. Okay. Yo, you got Street Strider in inverted colors. Nice. Is that a hard low or? An easy low. Well, can I have a clip of Street Strider? Jelly's new batch fit? Is there a new batch? Oh, I didn't know that. In main roles or? Oh wait, you mean the one from 2 months ago? The elite batch, okay. Here's the clip, okay. Thank you. You're back, welcome back. Ah, okay, that one. The setup looks kinda hard. And the jump itself too. Isn't there some easier lows? I know it's not a Rickroll, but I watched a clip from Zelda. Flow plural finding. Since 1 hour and I can't get it. Well, yeah. You have a hard insanity, so I believe you, Zelda. I'm not gonna grind that one. Yeah, I know you mean street striding. Why am I doing this in inverted colors? Why am I doing this? What am I doing to myself? You got street strato three times in inverted colors. Well, yeah. You have to babysit your little brother. Okay. See ya. Bye, Jeff. Or Jeff. I don't know how to spell it. Have fun with your brother. Now 4 times. What? I'm just not going to do it, okay? Can I have a clip of the other one you said, floral finding? Please. I feel like that's in Mushroom, if I'm not mistaken. Why can't I get this freaking 8.5 or whatever the difficulty is? It's a monster. Thanks for the link, Zelda. Oh, that one. Sorry, but I'm like really bad at long falls. And also at NPC endings, like Toad's Traversal. I'm really bad at that one. It's easy. Treasure Hunter is a 8.5. My meters are too early, okay. TSG, what is TSG? What is that one? True Sand Gap. Isn't that a mid? Slow. But the setup is kind of bad, I think. If I'm thinking of the white elite. You literally can mess up everything at TSG, it's not mid anymore. That's true, Syndicate. Oh, I was thinking of the wrong one. Okay. Yeah, I might try that one. Hi, some stupid guy. Okay, got it. Finally got Street Strider. Nice. GG. Threaded 5 minutes for cancer. Yeah.
Just gonna post this jump real quickly. Is that how you write inverted? Hi, Sample Sam. You got Lake Soad Rien. What's that name? Esbilus with inverted colors. Is that an elite?
again, Bunxer. Insanity. Whoa. GG. Well, that's it for inverted colors. Just going to turn it off now. Because it's kind of annoying. There we go. I think my Joy-Cons are having a fuller battery now, so I'm just gonna try Canyon Crossing. Look how my edge triples are Insanity level, your rest is Master level. Yeah, and that's why I get Elitist, because I'm like really good at SB edge triples, but my movement is like not ready at all for Elitist, I think. If I wasn't this good at edge triples, then I probably would be having like only one or two Elitists.
Good luck, Zelda. Getting ready for school, so sorry if I don't talk. Okay,
that's okay. I still don't have any Vault Elite. Well, I also don't have any Vault Elites. I have 11 Elites and one High, and I don't have a Vault Elite. This would be my first. Joy-Con drifts. You're at Lake. Well, just go into the Odyssey again.
Hi Flo, welcome. You're at Lynchin, okay. You don't count your Elitists, but I have Street Strider 8 times with inverted colors. Okay. All Moons, Joy-Con Drift, Speedrunners. Hey there, be like.
Wouldn't it be like really annoying to speedrun with Joy-Con drift?
That would be so horrible. Come on. What the hell is this Joy-Con drift? Excuse me. What the hell is my MCCT?
Maybe like typing GG 10,000 times in a day.
Yeah, that's very relatable.
You got suspended from school for today.
Okay. And why did you? What did you do wrong?
You also don't have a Vault Elite.
Yeah.
You don't even know why you went a little crazy in sports.
Okay.
Yo, Luca, do switch sports.
No, I don't have Switch ports, and I don't even know if it's free or if it costs anything, and I can't access the Nintendo eShop because my dad made a password or something for it, so I can only access it when I have the password. Hi Dan, how's it going?
Come on. Switch sports looks annoying, yeah.
It's not a game I would play at all. It's 60 euros. I am not going to buy that. It's not worth 60, I think. Wii Sports better. I don't know. I've never played it. It's probably better.
Why? 'Cause my dad isn't here and the game doesn't look worth 60 euros, so I'm just not going to buy it. That's the reason.
Just call me Sam, okay. Sorry.
I don't know, Cornyn. It's just like I've seen the trailer and stuff. I like open world more, and where there's a story and all of the other shit. My Joy-Cons equipped again. Yay. Come on. I'm just gonna drink some more water. Luca, do a poll if someone has no audio. Yeah, I guess that would be a better way. You prefer Switch in light mode? Oh my god! Zelda Mario uses light mode. What about Twitter? Do you have that in dark mode, Zelda? Or not? You'll get the boiler room of hell. You have Twitter in dark mode. Yeah, okay.
Light mode. Imagine.
Light mode?
Discord too. You mean you have Discord in dark mode?
Okay, the poll should be up,
I think. Although,
you have Twitter light mode because you're stupid and can't find the option to switch. Sorry. Well, you should just go to settings. It's somewhere there. Okay, dark mode. What happened to the poll? What do you mean? Is the poll gone?
I didn't press anything. I'm trying to some trick jumps with no experience. You shouldn't do trick jumps without experience. If you don't know anything about trick jumping, you should look up some tutorials. And I guess you could join the main server on Discord. Why can't I get the pin message away?
I think... Wait. Okay.
The pole just disappeared. Some stupid guy is probably the only person who will try to switch Twitter in dark mode. You're German, right? Yeah, some stupid guy is German.
Yeah. Oh my god, you just got dark mode on Twitter.
You'll get used to it. It's, yeah. Joy-Con Drift, come on. Okay, I'm done. I'm just gonna do a triple. I don't care. That was the wrong one. Okay, so what was the triple you guys suggested me? Okay, streaming. The stream lagged again. So what was the lead triple that you guys suggested me? Not too long ago.
Biggest achievement you probably ever do in your life. Some stupid guy.
Yeah. That's very true. Probably possible to long jump from there and then land on this guy. It's probably known, but... let's just do it. Street? No, I'm not going to do Street Strider. I think you guys suggested me another one. Jambo speedrun with inverted colors sometimes. What is Jambo? What even is that? You're getting closer on
TLG. What is that?
Drew Explosive Shards is an easy mid. Yeah, I've seen that one. Okay, I think I should try that one. Surreed Surpass. What is that? I know nothing about Elitis. I'm just gonna do true explosive shards. Oh. Ah, so Surreed. Okay. I mean, can I get a clip of Surreed Surpass? Because what it is. I'm pretty sure it's from here, but I don't know to where I need to jump. TLG is True Lost Gap. Ah. And what is True Lost Gap? I know nothing about Elitis. What the hell? Drew lunch cap. What? Can somebody please give me the clip for Sir Reed Surpass? Please. Thank you very much.
Thanks for the clip, Zelda.
Oh, it's a way different jump, okay.
Oh, it's this 5.5, I think, but a harder version of it, a true version of it, I think.
Yeah, okay, I see. So you jump from the barrel to the lower to the lower second rock. Let's do this. Imagine getting this first try. Ah. The ending was very bad. That triple was good. The triple itself was kind of good. The rest was just horrible. Here's the clip of I already saw the clip. You didn't need to send it again. Luca, it's hard as hell. No, I don't think it's hard. It doesn't look that hard, to be honest. Nah, this isn't hard. I can get this. You're also... Oh. Horny, stupid guy. When I send it, I didn't see it. Yes, I did see it. What do you mean? The problem is just that my voice is lagging behind. So when I say something a bit later, then you don't have to think I skipped it or something. Luca, it was a high. Okay, but I have one high. I have Mushroom Rise Up. And I have Fungus Rock, which people find a very hard mid, which was also high before. So yeah, pretty sure I can get this.
What do you mean, some stupid guy? First fungus rock is free, yes, I agree with that. Second mushroom rise up should be a mid, and this is hard as hell. I don't think I agree with the last thing you said. Mushroom rise up felt harder than a mid. I can get this. You mean the chat is slower than the stream? I guess. How did I lose so much speed? Why? I can get this, I can get this. Easy. Why does my Wi-Fi keep falling out on my phone? I can only see the chat on my phone. You see... our messages later than we see the stream. What? I don't understand. Mushroom rise up maybe should be mid. I mean, yeah, the reason that that the stream that you guys think I'm seeing the chat later is because my voice is delayed, so you hear me reacting to your chats later. Because my voice is later. Mushroom rise up maybe should be mid, but you can say GG to Luca because it's also a hard jump. You got the jump. I'm trying in inverted colors. And now we're gonna say it's easy, huh? Ah, come on. That's what I mean, yeah. The gushing is orange. Okay.
But did I ask? I don't think I did.
No, it's not easy, it's still the hardest high. The hardest high? I don't believe that, sorry. Nope. It's not even high anymore, it's a mid. It may be high in your opinion, but it's not high. And for that reason, people agree with this being an easy high. And so it's like a hard mid too. You know what I'm saying? High knight? Nah, you did. I didn't. I did not. Okay, so I guess I amend? So I'm not as close as I thought. What the hell, my English is bad. It's literally harder than Spike Driver. No, it's not. This isn't harder than Spike Driver. No, I don't believe you.
Your best track jump is only 8.5. You're trying to get
9 out of 10. Nice, good luck. Spike Driver isn't mid to high. I'm pretty sure. I think my impression of it is like a hard high. Tips, please. I want some tips. Because I can't get it. Come on. Oof, that would have been really good at triple. That was the worst cap bounce I've ever seen. Nice. Haha, better TT vector and cat bounce vector, okay. You mean stronger cat bounce vector or weaker? Probably stronger, right? Imagine.
Bro, don't do bad cap bounce factor, it's my error.
Kekwe.
What does that mean?
Kekwe. What about this attempt? The cap bounce vector was alright, I think. I have more right to take more left.
That's the cap bounce vector.
Okay, so I need to throw capy the way I normally do it, or usually do it, and just dive more right onto it. Okay. Tips. No. I need some more tips. I guess, yeah, the cap on Spectre was also not that good on that attempt. You found a vertical in wooded. Nice. So close. I mean, I feel you can't bonk on this jump, so wouldn't up warps be really weird? I mean, is an up warp even possible on this jump? Probably, yeah, probably yes, but I don't know. Flora finding is hard. Yeah, like long falls are really hard. Plus, like the NPC long landing looks very cancer. Slower TT, okay. I think the last attempt I did was a pretty, like, not too slow, not too fast. I think that was good.
Look at wooded in inverted colors, it looks amazing.
Is that sarcastic or...?
Fast DT only helps for semi-verticals.
That's true. You need like between fast and between slow. Like the one I did on the last. Not really? Yes, it does. I even have proof of Johnny saying it. It's somewhere on Twitter. Definitely faster TT. I mean, if you delay a TT, then then you get more distance, so I'm not needing faster TT. GG, Zelda. Epic.
Julian K is in a fervent wah.
Wah? Link me that vid, please. How is he in wah?
You mean his outfits, probably. What do you mean? After my TT, I'm cat bouncing too late, okay. Verdict trick jump percent. Oh wow.
I think I know in which video that is. I haven't seen it yet though. Watch after stream, I guess. Okay, this might be harder than I thought. But it's definitely not as hard as you said, Corin. Okay, that was... Yeah, it's really hard to say if it's like close to range or not, because apwarps don't really feel... Yeah, they kind of feel weird on that jump. Gonna drink some water. Why is nobody chatting? Chat is dead. Yay. Okay, this is Furious Bid. But I think he
Okay, just gonna skip through. Yeah, wow, Julian K, his comments is in the vid. Wow. Okay. I'm just gonna look through the comments real quickly if Julian said anything. Okay, I found his comment. Whoa, didn't expect Fur to actually do trick jump percent. I'm going to reply. Hi Julian, congrats on being in a Fear video. Voila.
Yeah, it's crazy.
You're trying Frozen Townside for 69.
Wait, since when do you have 68? What? Since when did you get so many elites? I think yesterday you had 63 or something.
Whoa, that was close.
Pretty sure the 5.5 version of this is like the exact same, but you jump from this thing, not the barrel. You got 2 today. Ah, okay. So you got 66 yesterday. GG. And good luck on the Frozen Townside. Oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god, what the hell? I just got it! Let's go! What the fuck? Okay. Well. Gonna post it, I guess. Thanks for GG's. Ah, let's go. Nice edge triple. Yeah, it was pretty good. I think my parents are here. Sorry, I have to go. My parents just arrived. Yeah. Although, I'll just say I'm streaming. So, this is my 12th elite.
How do you spell this? Harder than Spike Driver. Really? I feel like it's not. It's not at all. So, so seaweed surpass. Okay. Video game review gets a Man Human Gamer fan cam.
Okay.
Cool. It's mid, right? What do you mean, no Nuka? This didn't feel hard, actually, but okay.
Third mid. Come on, 12. Okay,
so I now have three mids, one high, and then 12 minus 4 is 8, so I have 8 lows, 3 mids, and 1 high. That's pretty cool. What gems should I try now? Yeah? Wait just a second. I'm back. I'll have to go in like 10 minutes, so I won't be able to grind elites. So.
Try 2 explosive shards here.
Yes, I know about Iron Man Human Gamer. So in Bowser Kingdom,
let's do this.
Eagle Gamer is an old Necro of it. Who's Necro?
It's this jump, right? Pokemon are going to be annoying. Oh wait, I forgot this isn't assist mode. Come on. Yes, I said, who is Necro? What's wrong with that? Necro Vida sub our guy. Is he the one to get first sub hour? I don't really follow a lot of speedruns. You also don't know about him. What do you mean? Get the first sub hour in any percent. Oh, okay. And pro OF golf in Wii Sports. Okay. He's also in hide and seek SMAO. Seek SMAO. I haven't watched the recent hide and seek vids. These freaking Pokios, dude. Come on! The hell is this? Sad. Come on. What the hell is this Pokio doing there? Come on, get out of my way. Do I know about Shaden? I think I've heard of him, but I don't know him really. I've heard the name before. die. What do you mean, what? Is he the guy who proved sub 59, maybe? Or sub 58? Or sub 57, maybe? No? Look, I don't follow a lot of speedrun things. Zelda Mario don't even... It's probably a Koopa Freerunner, right? He was the best SMO speedrunner at... Okay. Frick these Pokios. Chaos Pringle. who is that? Games done fast. No, I don't know that guy. Again, Jeff. Second sub hour person. Okay. Back, Jeffe. Haha, so funny. Haha, I'm laughing my ass off. Haha. What the hell? I'm back, some stupid guy. Bro. These Pokios are so annoying.
I'm gonna have to go, guys. Yeah. Bye, everyone.